Okay, so we have a question from Classic Connections. Would you suggest a startup that wants to be national, remote, and scalable to use Google Sites for their public-facing page? We have zero capital. Great question. I would say that Google Sites is not necessarily the most powerful content management system for a public-facing website. It can look, let's say, a little amateur in its design styling. However, if you're a startup and right now you have zero capital, it's a great place to start. It ranks well, it's built well, it's easy to use, it's easy to build out. And if you've got nothing right now, it is better than nothing. If you've got a tiny bit to spend a little bit of money on Wix or Squarespace or WordPress, you're going to get 10x the results because they're much more versatile as a platform. Although, having started and launched a number of businesses and having advised thousands and thousands and thousands of business owners, including early stage startups, if this is something that you're just getting off the ground and you just need to get something up so then you can focus on validating the business idea, building revenue, getting money in the door, then yeah, Google Sites is going to be great. I would say just get it out the door. Done is better than perfect. And so Google Sites might be a good fit for that. It also integrates nicely with your Google My Business page, now accessible through Google Maps. And that's a great way to kind of have the two working nicely together. And it will probably give you a good initial ranking in Google search results. Many digital marketers, I'm sure, would say this would only be a very, very temporary solution. And I agree with that sentiment. But if you need something done today, Google Sites is probably a good place to start. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this content. And if you need more help with your Google Workspace account, there's four ways that we can help. Number one, join our free community group where others in the community help support each other with the Google Workspace accounts. And I'm in there from time to time answering questions as well. Number two, take advantage of our free transfer in offer to get a bunch of additional value for your Workspace account just for transferring your billing over to itGenius. Number three, you can take advantage of a free consultation if you qualify, or an IT systems check and audit for everything technology in your business. And number four, if you need help right now, you can either join our concierge program or book a one-time fix-it service to get support from our professional support team for everything Workspace and the Google ecosystem. See you in the next one.